Hey guys, looks like you got a car here to get out of an apartment complex. It's gonna be a little hard. It's just a junk abandoned car. So we'll see if I can get it. And we'll see how it goes. okay. Now I can take the snatch block off. And I can pull the car the rest of the way up. I do need a new snatch block. It's got a chunk missing out of it. I know that one of these times it's gonna hurt my cable. So, I am in the process of getting a new one. Should have a new one at the beginning of the year. I don't know if you can see, oh yeah, right there. You see the chunk missing out of it? That's not great, because it's got sharp edges, you know. You can jam up on the cable, cut it, whatever. Fuck the cable up. This is a junk freaking car. They tried to peel the sticker off of it. Okay, now we'll put the tie-down chain on and get the hell out of here. See these Buicks? They got a lot of holes in the subframe. And all that stuff's, you know, strong enough. I'm just gonna put one chain on, I'm not going that far. I think I'm gonna go, I could go in that small hole, but I think I'm gonna go in that big square one. I'll just take the little, I don't know if you guys can see, the mini J, and I'll just put it in that big square hole. It's thick enough steel, you know, and then you're gonna pull out of there. That's strong enough. So here we go, nice and tight. Like I said before, I got a magnet. I use a magnet to stick the chain to. That magnet's off a 6x9 car speaker. I just, you know, stick the excess of the chain on it so it don't go nowhere. You know, I've never had the chain fall off. So that's it. It's uneventful. No one came out screaming and yelling. But I guarantee I will get one. I'll make sure I get the video up. But that's it. Rate, comment, and subscribe. See ya.